Hello everybody and welcome back to another map showcase. Today I'm going to showcase a map called Three Mountains. So let's head in and take a look at the map. So here we are on the main farm, and this is where the reset point is on the main farm. So all the vehicles and everything is reset here. So let's head out on the farmyard. Yeah, there we have the soilers for the unloading there. Yeah, it's a large farmyard. There we have the scales there, so you see how much is in the soilers. Yeah, so let me take the loan first, because yeah, I'm going to use the Land Rover. So I'm going to take that much. So let's take a look at the map. Yeah, the map is a large map. So yeah, what I'll do from the main farm where we are, I'll drive to the cow facility there. No, what I'll do, I'll head to the grain elevator first. Then we'll come back and visit the cow facility and then head down to the transport company and down to the spinnery down south there. Yeah, and then we'll head north to the sawmill and everything else up north. Yeah, so let's see what machinery is given when we start. We start off with basic. Some upgraded machinery. Yeah, but mostly basic. So for this I'm gonna use the Land Rover here, because yeah, there's a lot of bumps in the landscape. Off-road driving as well. So yeah, on this map it's a multi-fruit, so you get when you download the mod, you get a zip file that you have to unpack large number of other zip files into the mods folder to get. So you get, yeah, so let's take a look. I'll just scroll down because there's lots here, so you can read yourself. Yeah, there's lots on this map. Yeah, so let's see, the vehicle shop is here, so I'll reset. Yeah, so here's where we are. We come back here. So let me slow down the speed. Yeah, this I'm gonna slow down to 90, because yeah, there's some areas where we have to do some fast driving to get this. I'm gonna speed up to 50 60. Yeah, 60 is a good speed there, and this one for cruising in the 30 there, like now. Oh, yeah. Pressed the wrong button. Let me just zoom up a bit. Don't know if it's put on the frame rates. Yeah, so let's cruise around. So here we have the... Let me zoom out a bit more. So here we have the farmyard. One of the farmyards here. It's feeds and fertilizer. Back here we have large parking area. Yeah, we have the soilers, the unloading area there, and the grain and the conveyor belts there. Sugar beets and potatoes over there. Back here we have, yeah, the forestries at the back there. Back here we have the loading, the conveyor belt, so you can load up on the crops here. Yeah, so let's head out to the main road and head down to the grain elevator. Yep, grain elevator. She could beat some potatoes here. Yeah, so far the map is very nice, very open landscape. There's lots of speed up here. There's lots of open landscape, so yeah, there's lots of grass fields and you can put down trees and placeables and stuff. So up here we have the grain elevator, the first sell point on our journey. Inside here, Yeah, so this is a grain elevator here. The unloading is inside here. We have some parking sheds here, so you can park your vehicles here if you're farming on this side of the map. Yeah, so now we're gonna head to the cow facility, the chicken and sheep. So all the chicken, the sheep, cow and chickens are play on one map, one farmyard. Yeah, it's a mountainous map as well. So yeah, once you see when we're driving northward, then you'll see. So over here we have the sheep facility, sheep livestock facility. Not here, further down. Speed up to 70 here because this one is a bit slow. Yeah, so in here we have the livestock facility. Yeah, so all of this is livestock. The cows here and the sheep. Down, we drive a bit fast. Down here we have the sheep and chickens. Yep, sheep and chickens down here. Yeah, so next we're gonna visit the transport company. No, we're gonna go down to the shop first, yeah, because then what I can do, I can head on to the transport company and then come back and let's see, yep. And then from the transport company, we'll be heading north, yep. So that's how much, no, from the spinnery, that road there. Then we'll be heading north. Yeah, we can take this road or that, the other road down south, but yeah, visit there last before we continue north. Taking to head north. Yeah, these sell points we'll be visiting when we there's the road north, there's another junction that comes down there, so we'll visit that. So up here we have the transport company. Yeah, so this is a transport company here. Tell your crops here. Oh yeah, took that a little too wide. Transport company, let's see if there's anything. Nope, nothing else, just the transport company crops. Yeah, so now we're gonna head south to the spinnery. Speed up a little bit because yeah, 90 is a bit slow, especially on this large map, so I'll have to speed up to 100. Yeah, because it's mostly fields you're seeing when you're driving, so yeah, not much to see on the open landscapes. Yeah, so there's lots of opportunity on this map with the open fields. Yeah, this is an uphill climb. That's the reason why we're driving so slow. I have the fastest cruise control available, activated. Yeah, very nice landscape. Reminds me, there's a little resemblance of Hagenstad in some areas here. Yeah, some of these areas look very similar to Hagenstad. So, yeah. So down here we have the spinnery. Spinnery and egg cell point for eggs. So yeah, nothing here. The spinnery is, yeah, that's there. At least I think that's the spinnery there. Let's see, we just drive back of the building. Nope, nothing here. So that's the spinnery there. Or maybe on, yeah, the opposite side there is the spinnery. So opposite the opposite side of this building here is the spinnery. I'm guessing you can sell some sort of crop or one of the additional crops here. So if we continue on this road, we will, it's a dead end. So yeah, now we're going to continue north and visit what's up north. See all your headlights are not that bright. A very nice view from up here of the rest of the map. So over here we have the, let's see what it's called, the sawmill. Sawmill, lumber yard as well. Yeah, this is a sawmill here. I'll circle around the whole compound. Here we have, everything is in Russian, Russian. And this is the lumber yard here. Yeah, so everything is in, we have a nice place, placement of everything here. So next we're going to visit the cell points just around the corner there, two cell points. Yeah, those were the two sell points we passed when we were heading up to the transport company. Here, the first sell point is here and there, the crops. So these are the crops there, and then we have a second one down at the building here. Yeah, so you sell two crops here. So from here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna head to the junction up north there. And then we're gonna head to the concrete area there and the bread factory, the bakery. And then we're gonna continue north to the biogas plant and the shipping office. And yeah, on the way we visit the garden center and the school there. See if I'm in the right. Yep. Just slow back down this again. Yeah, when we're coming back from the north part of the map, then we'll be coming down that road there on our way. And this road here takes us back to the farm. This road that we're coming up to here takes us back to the farm. The road on the to the farms, the cow facility and the main farm. Yes, over here we have the concrete area. We have the concrete factory, so you can sell concrete here. Just drive in and circle around concrete. Let's see what's up that ramp here. Yeah, it's concrete, everything, cement and concrete. From here, yeah, we have the bakery, and then we're heading down that road there. Yes, over here we have the bakery and the vehicle shop, both on one area here. This is the vehicle shop here. And over here we have the bakery. Very large facility. So these are different grains for the different types of bread. There, I think. Over here we have some sort of machine. Yeah, you unload the crops there. Yeah, so now we're gonna head further south, north of the map. So heading down this road here. Yeah, there's a road that branches off here. Yeah, this one here. That takes us to the road underneath the bridge. Down here we have the garden center and the school. The road that will take us to the biogas plant, and over here we also have the compost machine area here. Yeah, so here we have the compost machine. On the opposite side we have the garden center. Yeah, you can buy a tree sapling, so I won't worry to go in because yeah, you can see it from the road, everything. And here we have the school. So you drive around the school here. Inside here is the cell point. Yep, there. So yeah, something you sell there. Looks like a university. Yeah, so from here, just going to take this road straight, but that will take us back out to the main road at the garden center there. Yeah, the road will take us... Plan the route, where am I? Yeah, this road will take us straight to the biogas plant. Oops. So we're heading straight to the biogas plant now. Yeah, so far this map is very nice. It's a very nice map. Yeah, completely different from the other Russian maps that I've showcased. This one steps outside the box and creates something new, other than the rustic environment that yeah, so in here is the biogas plant and it looks like standard design. Yep. Yep, standard design, so everyone's been see if there's a, yeah, the road exit here. So from here we just continue straight north. Yeah, there's a bridge that we'll be taking now to get over to the shipping office and the carrier. Nice area here to the park vehicles. this way. We'll take us over this bridge here. So the carrier is the first place we're visiting. Over the bridge here. Oh, it's the carrier is the quarry. This is the quarry here. Where you dig up the gravel and sell it. See, the road continues straight out here, so you can drive around. There's the shipping office over there. Yeah, so this is the shipping office here. And from here we just follow the road around that will take us to the windmill and the meat plant. Another uphill climb, so yeah, it's a very nice map. Lots of challenges. This is a road from over the bridge there. So we're just following the road back to the windmill, and then we have a few sell points up north there. We have some sort of area over there, so we're going to visit it. Down here is the next cell point. Yeah, this glides, this vehicle glides on the road when you're driving a bit fast. Don't think it's a cell, let's see. Yeah, there's some cell point triggers around the buildings. Maybe for the fruits, different fruit types and stuff. Yep, another one there and more there. So you come here to sell the different fruit types. Yeah, so far the map is very nice. Top of the hill on the opposite side now. Over here we have the windmill. Yeah, it's now coming into view. And here is the windmill. So the crops are the windmill here. Next is what's the meat plant. So you sell your livestock up here, I think. Yeah, it's a livestock facility. On the dirt road. Yeah, this is the livestock, the pigs, cattle. Looks like it's mostly cattle here, not pigs. Yep, mostly cattle. Yeah, it's only cattle. It's a cattle. Yeah, and pigs. Yeah, I'm hearing the pigs now. Yeah, so pigs and cattle. So next, let's see where we're going. Next, we're gonna at the junction. We're gonna head north. There's a road that will take us north. Here we have a few windmills as well. In here. So there are multiple crops at the windmill here. Granola, that looks like. Corn here, barley might be here. Oh, the symbol is not there. Next stop is the freight yard. So. This is a freight yard for the, yeah, let's see if it's crops. So you sell crops here and send off the train. And the gas station there. Yeah, I'm looking. If this map is available for Farming Simulator 17, then I'll try it. Yeah. So from here, we just head to the junction, the Strokana, and then we head south to the Felling 2. Like a construction site, so you sell sand there maybe. Oops, wrong key. It's in here, sand and gravel. Yep, in here. Here we have a sell point here. So next we're going to drive all the way down this road here. Yeah, so down here, let's see what it's called. It's called a Mastozav. a factory of some sort. Sunflower can be sold here, so your crops. This is a factory for sunflower. Oops. And then we have a crop sell point down the road here. It's not the crop sell point, it's the biomass heating, so I won't go in, I'll just turn around here. Standard design. So from here, let's see, we have another one down the road. Yeah, from here we head back up to the meat plant and then head straight down to the junction, because we visited everything there, down to the sawmill, and then from the sawmill we drive further down to the livestock, to the main farm. So yeah, this is the last sell point down here, which looks like flour. Yeah, from the symbol it looks like flour. Oh, it's the train station lumberyard, my bad. This is the train train station to sell your lumber. So yeah, you have to do a very long drive when you're doing lumber to sell the send off the train. If you want extra money for the train, then you have to take a very long drive from the forestry, wherever the forestry is. So now it's we're just gonna drive all the way back to the farm up this road and then to the junction and then south all the way down to the sawmill. Yeah, map is a very expansive, very large map. Yeah, very ideal for anything you want to do. Yeah, so this junction here, then we had all the way south down to the sawmill from the road that we took to head north. This one I can speed up full speed because yeah, it's a long drive. A small bridge here. There's a junction there as well. Yeah, so there's multiple areas to fill up water if you need. The river here. So you just drive the river full up. Yeah, there's a road that will take us back there, the junction. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, hit a bump there. Here we continue further down. Let's see if this is the not this one. Yeah, these bumps can really flip you over if you're driving too fast. So we're heading back to the farm. This is the livestock farm, the one where we started, we're heading to. So there's our base, home base. Yeah, so here we are back at the farm, so I'll just drive in this one here and park. Yeah, so let's take an aerial view. Yeah, not much to see because everything, let's see how the fields are, the fields are normal, very nice sizes here. Yeah, so most of them have tree borders, so you can't cut down the trees. Yeah, so I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time when I'll showcase another map. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.